Mr. Dan and Fisher and your colleagues from the Fiji Chemicals and as a company, and pleased to hear that today that you've been here in Fiji for quite a while, probably as long as I've been alive, and also great to be able to come today and actually have you heard at the beginning of the week about what today is all about and the handing over of this $50,000 worth of hygiene and cleaning products, which includes 120 litres of essence and bulk 5 litre alcohol hand sanitizers, 1,000 litres of Medigen surf sanitizer, 1,000 litres of smart hands and the commercial laundry chemicals, which includes detergents, distainers and fabric softeners. We are immensely grateful for this gift towards the Minister of Health. A lot of these products before COVID-19 we had to source from outside Fiji, and certainly with the challenges that's happening all over the world, not only are we procuring these, but also other countries need this in great numbers. Not only limited towards cleaning products, hand sanitizers, but also simple things such as a test that we now provide. But the fact that we're able to have this done locally and gifted towards the Ministry of Health is something that we are very glad with and very pleased with. This is a whole of nation approach towards COVID-19 response, and in Fiji at the moment, ably led by our Honourable Prime Minister and every stakeholder in terms of government, has been working very hard around the scene to support the Ministry of Health and to see that other organisations such as Fiji Chemicals come to the fore in helping us in donating these hand sanitizers, which will be very useful in breaking the chain of the transmission of COVID-19, God forbid if there be one. As you all aware, these important public health measures, which is physical and social distancing, personal and hand hygiene, and also the space, having that space, is so important. And the fact that you provided this for us today is something that we are very happy with, and the fact that you are a Fiji company makes us even more grateful that this occasion has happened and the amount of the chemicals that have been given. And I can assure you that this will be used to a good cause, not only in the hospitals, the health centres, the fever clinics. As you also are aware, we're working with other stakeholders in government and also NGOs, and where they will be at the coalface, these will be supplied to them through our Fiji Pharmaceutical and Biomedical Services, which will be logistically running it out to all our areas around Fiji. So once again, thank you very much, Fiji Chemicals. Thank you, Mr. Fisher, and God bless you. Thank you for today. Naka.